car. Okay, it's Saturday the 18th of June 2011, and phew, what a scorcher. Luckily I'm off to the Great Welsh Beer and Cider Festival. Although there might not be a lot left, and that's probably my own fault. And I'm hoping just to do the German beers. Although I might have a pint of Rumney Dark, which is the number one Welsh beer of the year. Although it's not brewed in the Rumney Valley. Never mind. So, plan of attack, Starbucks, lined stomach, the Willows, breakfast, and lined stomach. Maybe blog a little. Got my own shortening service now. Well, White Fox anyway. Oh, I forgot to video it, but that's old age for you. Anyway, Starbucks, venti cappuccino, whipped cream for free, card holder, little plastic spoon. I love little plastic spoons, as I forgot my spork. Anyway, here's line number two. So, full English, cranberry juice, a pint of something, and then over to the motorsport, that's the CAA. So this is the healthy option. One cube of ice, one piece of lemon, one pint of cranberry juice. And the Mary Ernest Willows.
Ooh,
so I know this doesn't go down with people who live around the Elbe, but this is the sort of thing you need for beer festivals, the priming. There's a healthy bit. So this is just a primer. And GWR Cottage Brewing, 5.4% alcohol by volume, rather strong than I would have liked. Mr. Brooks, it's raining again. You won't see this until you're here, but don't have you. So nice head. smells bitter, if that makes sense. Slightly creamy, sort of nutty taste. It's the back of throat. Strong. I'd say B plus. So, right, it's a big week, but it's. So I've set up base camp. I'm going to look at the signal strength. Or if there's Wi-Fi on. I've got my personal hotspot though. And I'm on incandescent, although it looks a bit orange. That's because it is a bit orange. Anyway, I managed to purchase a glass. They don't have J. Srew's Kolmahoffbrau, but they have Reisdorf. Reisdorf? I can't remember the spelling. Kölsch, which is 4.8% alcohol by volume. That's the official glass, and they measured that because it's not in pints. They had to measure it out with water first. They're really helpful, sure, really helpful. And that's where the German is over there, which I'm gonna stick to. I've got any money. What if I take credit card? That could be the way forward. And it's filling nicely. That's just returns. Anyway, only half pint glasses this year. The more the merrier. So, this is on draft. Very carbonated. Nicely bitter. A really bitter, lagery taste, which as a Kölsch should be a bit of everything. I'm going to give that a B plus. One thing about these quality ales is that they're expensive. Anyway, this is Andekscher Weissbier Dunkel. And this is one for big Tony Norton. It's a smoky dark wheat beer. And it's it's excellent. Okay. I can give it a B plus, but it is really good. Big tone. I'll be there next year. I'll probably book the leave now. But you need to be drinking this. To the this day. This is